where did I leave that shutdown procedure chart?